The Battle of Alberta is starting to look like old times again. Calgary is in first place in the West. The Edmonton Oilers say, hang on there. We're coming on too, so let's go. And again, good forecheck by Edmonton. Look out, Lucic! Boy, would he love one, especially early in the hockey game. The Oilers are turning it up a notch or two. By the looks of it, look out, Russell! Right on. Rittich made the save, and the puck is lifted high down the ice. Winning the faceoff and trying to set something up inside the line is Gaudreau. Stick handling well. Got the puck in behind the net. Stands open for a pass. Nice save by Koskinen on that low shot. Just cut the angle, waited for the shot. No problem. Look out. He's in. Whoa, and he just couldn't bang it home. What a burst of speed by Connor McDavid. Pass is chopped back to the blue line, and here he is. McDavid's shot didn't get through. He got it back again, though. Swings it back out in front. Look up! Great save by Rittich. No score in this game yet. Hanifin got it through, and that was dangerous looking. Koskinen is steady, though. As he tried to peer it around the net, he stays right there on it. Finally, they get going, three of them, led by McDavid. And over the line and dropped it out front, right side, back for it, he scores!
That's exactly what it was, and it was McDavid out of the defensive zone. Good coverage here by Edmonton to keep the Flames to the outside. Eventually, McDavid with the speed gets up the ice, little sauce pass to Draisaitl. Looks like a broken play, but a beautiful pass by Chiasson. He goes against the grain, back to McDavid for a one-timer.
Cassian turns around. Another long shot tipped away by Rittich. They pass it around now on the second power play for Edmonton. And one shot, the first one, Draisaitl hangs on to it. There's a hard shot, that stopped. Set up back near the line for Benning. Rink wide, tipped in front of the net, and nice save by Rittich again. Deep in his own zone. Prout took a swing at it, and got out in front of the net. Bodies fly everywhere in the blue ice area. McDavid everywhere. Out in front! Couldn't get the shot away. Knocked off his stick at the last second. Tipped it the other way. Made off the boards. Harrington left it over in front for guess who? Great save by Rittich. Nugent Hopkins was flying in and just knew the puck was coming to him.
What a heads-up play here by Jujhar Khaira to get the puck up to Puljujarvi. Little backhand pass right into the middle. Nugent Hopkins streaming. And all the time in the world to make this play as he goes to the backhand. And a perfect save by Rittich as he just stones him with the glove. Extends. What a save.
They get it onside, and a nice save by Koskinen. Kicked out the left pad. Now Gaudreau shoots. Nice blocker save by Koskinen. Moved it quickly to stop that shot. Give it away! Shot was wide of the net, and Rittich had to cover up. And Klefbom had his pass picked off near center ice. Flames get it in. Lindholm put it in there, and a nice save on the deflection. Flames bring it on. Ryan set it up. No shot. Ryan got the puck again over in front of the net as he was knocked down and made a good play. On the boards, Jankowski. Calgary all over the place in there. Something's gonna happen, you would think. Long shot and a goal.
Through the screen and it goes off of somebody. Might be the shin pad of Peluso standing in front right there. Definitely changes direction off of his knee.
They're gonna check it out, I believe.
Yeah, they're gonna look at this to see if he interfered.
And the crowd seemed to go along with it. And we'll see if the officials do.
No goal, goalkeeper interference.
Good work by Lucic on the puck in there deep. Long shot up high. Off the glass.
Up here.
Stepping up there is Chris Russell. Look out! Oh, what a chance again for McDavid, who was on the fly. Calgary attacking. Kachuk poked it back to the blue line in behind the net as Bennett comes out quickly. All the way to the line, circles it back to the blue line. Long screen shot. Came off a stick and wide of the net as Hammond had to go at it. A scramble for the puck.
Some real sloppy play through the neutral zone by both sides have created some outnumbered rushes and some chances. Here's a great one here as you see Ryan try and elevate over Koskinen and then jam. He gets the left pad down on the second opportunity to Sam Bennett. Watch this puck pop out right to Bennett. Looks like he has a wide open net. Nope. Koskinen with that big pad just lays it down and denies him on the doorstep.
And Shillington made a long pass for Ryan. In the final minute of the period. Set up in front, nice save by Koskinen on the short side. Cassian on this right side comes in, hoping the puck will come to him, and sure enough it does. A quick shot is fired wide by Larson, who stepped up to take that quick pass. He's got it again. Oilers all back up as they see Ryan coming in hard. Big save right there by Koskinen, and he hangs on.
Second power play unit for the Flames going to work here. Good entry with speed, dishing it wide, driving through the net. And it's a real quality shot you saw by Mangiapane.
And the Oilers have killed off another one, allowing a one shot on goal. So now they go on the attack. Nice stick save by Rittich on that blistering shot, waist high. Bennett winds up, takes the pass at the line and goes to center. Good speed by Bennett, coming in on goal! And he stopped by Koskinen, and the net goes flying.
And I think it is going to be Bennett for sure, one, maybe Lucic the other. I'm not sure if they're going to even know. Here's a great move by Bennett, and then he just steamrolls right into Koskinen as he goes in, but lots of speed, terrific move. Outside in, just can't finish it off.
Looks over in front. Will go back with the pass. It was intercepted. Got it back again, though. And now the shot. Glove by Rittich. The puck is shot in from center ice. Centering pass. Goalie stopped it. Good work by Gaudreau. Hard shot. Stopped by Koskinen. Nugent Hopkins got it back to the line. Cleft bomb ready. Faked the shot, passed it to McDavid, gets it back from him. Faked the shot the other way, and now lets it rip it right into the glove of Rittich. An easy save for him. Oilers are on it, though, to keep it in. Center and off the goal post! The backhander. He'll get another chance here, maybe. He's open on the far side. Gaudreau shot it at the net.
Into the danger zone, good battle in front as Kachuk in his favorite spot. Camps out, tries to put the backhand through.
Gonna be cleared by Edmonton, maybe. Not yet. But now it's over. Third career shutout all this season, all at Edmonton for Koskinen. And the goal scored by the captain, Connor McDavid. At 12:18 of the first period, 1-0. What a great game in Edmonton.